Well, I was trying to get some more iron, but I didn't get a bow. But I guess I missed.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Oh, there we go. Some over there too. Excellent, I can get the bow now. Ow. Oof. Okay, so I've gotten everything but the got three pieces of the armor left.
I must take my
cool looking bow. Okay, so it's near all the camps. We're gonna make our way over here. It's like little piranhas? Wait, what are they? Hang on.
Lots of hungry fish here.
Really? Just swimming around it. Oh my god. I ain't got time for that. I'll mess with it later. Whoa, what the?
Best not to draw attention here.
Yeah, that one guy had wolves. They were labeled as rabid wolves. I imagine I need to go fishing at one point. Oh, I thought they were wolves. Sorry, wool. Oh, all I got is leathers. But you know what? I need the leathers. Oh! I walk right up to them. What is that?
Thank you.
Dude, there is a ton of snakes here.
Survey the
Oh, wow.
That got on the hold of what got
I must.
What do you get for being impatient? I haven't done any of these, so I was just trying to get through. That's the main village. I guess it's another village.
Brendan of Clonfert, servant of our Lord, to make my final inscription before this holy fount of light. My journey is ended. For two and some years have I heeded the inner voice of my Lord, and followed it to this place to receive his word. I have seen the gate with its ancient markings. I have heard the voice of his angel calling me beloved. Yet the way did not open. His voice yet calls to me still, in blissful forms, torturous to me. Yet the way remains closed. My way forward is uncertain.
Very complex.
Hmm.
Oh, so I gotta... Where do I get us do it from? There we go.
I feel something. Light and heat.
The skill point. Yeah, I need range damage here. Woohoo! Yes, I do. Okay.
Stretch your wings, Sýnin. Show me what lies ahead.
Oh, that's a mythical beast. Nope. And that's a big negatory, Ghost Rider. I need to get a little bit bigger in my britches for that. Ugh. Damn it. I guess I can push forward to that. Man, these cougars are no joke. Of course, I'm not wearing heavy armor. So getting whooped. God. All I did was climb the mountain.
Have a look, Sýnin.
Cool bridge. Oh, just leathers? No. Hello. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I need to go this way. Hey. was it in Far Cry 5? No, in 4? Yeah, it was 4. The turkeys were like super OP. Sorry, little buddy, I need the leathers. Ooh. No, that was over here. What's here? Oh, this is a tradesman. Keeps letting me grab him, but yet
it's gone.
I wonder if that's a bug. I need ingots, so I need a lot. That's the next thing I get. Protect my torso.
I'm off.
I need the leathers. Sorry. Sorry, big old giant eagle.
Whoa.
Pretty. So what is this? What is this for? Oh, this is just to get through the mountain, I bet. Just to make it easy to traverse. I don't know why I took the shortcut, but man, you know that water's cold. Ooh. Yeah, just a way to get through. Okay. Yeah, I need to go to these two outposts. Well, yeah, I need that. So let's go back up here. And that's where we'll finish up for the night.